class is about strategic talent management, and that's actually a strategic focus on how you have to manage people in organizations. And the issue is that you can make of all the people in the organization a talent based on the talents they have, but also based on the ambitions and the drivers that they have.
It's different account teams, so you've got a manager.
You're not thinking about an organizational structure based on jobs and functions and vacancies, but you focus on the people that you need to have for doing the job in an organization, to have your organizational goals incorporated also in the individual goals of the employees in the organization. So the employees are the building blocks of an organization and not the other way around. And the old-fashioned school of management was thinking in the other way.
It's all about care.
So thinking in their own ways about the best way to do their job and their work is, especially in the creative industry, the main issue. So thinking of not just do the job and get the money out of it, but also do the job and get motivated from it and feel the passion when you are going to your work and when you can work with the other creative persons. What I teach in the class is that you have to look in the eyes and not in the files, because you have to look in the eyes to see the passion for the organization and also feel the commitment to the organization and to the colleagues in the organization. So looking in the eyes is much more important than looking in the files and the CVs and the track record.
You have to give the
A success in the past is not a guarantee for the success in the future. Therefore, you have to focus on the personalities of people. This class is about three levels of learning. The learning is first on the head, then the second level is the hands, and the third level is learning by heart. So it's the knowing, the doing, and the being. We address that during the class by discussing those themes, but also to introspect yourself. Why I am doing this program, this MBA program, and why I'm working in the company that I'm working in, and why do I work at all? That kind of question. So it's very much focusing on who you are, why do you do your job, and how you focus on your career at the labor market.
You have to think of some things you have to do as a leader.
You have to understand who you are and to have self-awareness and self-perspective on who you are and what do you want to work for and what kind of people will fit to you. And also the organizations that you will search for at the labor market, you have to know what kind of organizations will fit to my personality.
You end up having these people smile.
More self-knowledge. I hope they will gather that from the class, and also more aware of what they really, really want in their life and in the career. So what do they want to get out of it, but also what do they get into that? And what do they want to suffer from? What are the goals they are searching for?